Politico Politica. Politics for everyone.
Fake news alert. INEC's attention has been drawn to a fake news making rounds that the index finger is the only finger approved for marking a ballot paper. This is false. At the point of registration, all 10 fingers were captured, so any finger can be used for marking a ballot paper. Make sure that your mark is inside the box of your party of choice and does not stray into another box.
This message is from the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC.